Check, check, check. There we go. Well, good evening, everybody. I am not Michael Small. Will that be all? No. Anyway, I believe this is our last of all the gazebo concerts, if today is August 28th. And I guess they've saved the best for last, and she's got to go to school tomorrow. Yeah. How many, all of you or just one of you?
Just her.
Just her. Okay. Retired. Can you retire that early?
Thank you.
Anyway, this is Kelly. And which one are you, Lenore?
I'm Lenore.
Lenore's got to go to school tomorrow. And which one is Dee? So they kind of did it in order. So I would assume that you're not May, but you're April.
Right.
Okay. And I'm going to read the thing here. Kelly, or Kaylee. Kaylee.
Yeah.
I thought it was Irish. Is this an Irish name, is
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
It's an Irish name. It's a Minnesota band whose sound is earthy and eccentric. So when you leave, wipe your feet. They're very earthy. Okay. The three female musicians... That's all there are. Okay. Present a fusion of world folk, Celtic, bluegrass, old time, and original compositions. Kaylee. See? I can be taught. I'm an old dog. Let me see. Where was I? Kaylee has shared their 26 years of musical journey with audiences throughout Minnesota and fans worldwide via the internet. Let's welcome Kaylee.
Bye.
stage now. It's beautiful. It's just beautiful. So next year, go.
It's always the end of August, huh?
Yep. Yep. Okay. Always the 24th, like through the 28th. Here we go. The first two tunes that we played. The first one was called Fare Thee Well. Dee knows a little more history about it than I do.
It was written by an old, I guess a slave, an old slave woman. And yeah, it was used in the movie, that's the one that was moved in the In Search of Llewellyn Davis,
yep.
About folk music.
Yep.
So yeah.
And then the second one, you might recognize a little tune in there, Clementine. We started out with the first tune was called Lonesome Banjo, and then we went into Clementine. So we're going to do, we're going to go to Ireland. Has anyone been to Ireland?
Woohoo!
Yay! So I just went there this spring. My son was doing a study abroad over there, and so I got to go to Ireland. You know, what a great excuse to go. And the best takeaway was to have a 20-year-old want to spend a whole week with his mother. I mean, that was awesome. So, but Ireland's a beautiful place, and this is called Black Velvet Band.
And you might know this song. If you do, sing along on the chorus. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. In a neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade. Neat little town. But sad misfortune came o'er him and caused him to stray from the land, far away from his friends and relations, to follow that black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, he went a-strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when he met with a frolicsome damsel. She was selling when the watch came in prison, that luck to that black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Judge and jury, for trial he had to appear. And the judge, he said, my young fellow, the case against you is quite clear. And 7 long years is your sentence. You're going to Van Diemen's Land, far away from your relations, to follow that black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Come on, ye jolly young fellows, I'll have you take warning from me. And whenever you're out on the liquor, me lads, beware of the pretty Colleens, for they'll fill you with whiskey and porter till you are not able to stand. Then the very thing that you know, me lads, you're headed for Van Diemen's Land. Shone like a diamond. You think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band.
Because we're inside, it's not going to rain, right? Well, we're hoping to take you on a little musical journey over this past hour. So we're going to go to Norway now. Has anyone been to Norway? Oh my goodness, oh, that's awesome. So a few years back, we had a phone call from a gentleman from Norway who I could hardly understand, but he finally told me he was getting married in Bemidji, just outside of Bemidji at the Concordia Language Villages in the Norwegian camp, and he would like us to play for the wedding, and would we learn a couple Norwegian tunes. And we said, yes, we would. We finally figured out what he wanted. And we got these two songs down. We liked them so much, we're going to keep them in our repertoire. So they're dance tunes. So if you feel like waltzing, get up and waltz. All right, here we go. Oh, fiddle.
Oh, it's raining. I hear it.
Oh, yeah.
Good thing we're inside.
Yes.
Thank you.
you know, with all the last couple years of being kind of cooped up and everything and so many things going on, we felt that this song was very appropriate. It's called Seize the Day.
Stand in your way.
Okay, we're are you still with us on the journey here?
Okay. That was from Canada.
That was Canadian. Yeah.
Sorry.
All right. So yeah, we're gonna take you to France. Has anyone been to France? Anyone would like to go to France? Anyone want to go to France? Okay. So imagine yourself outside a little French cafe, having a little latte, and eating a croissant, and listening to the accordion samba. Long flight. That's what I've heard. Yeah.
Well, I went when there was an electrical storm over the ocean. Threw the plane in like 100 directions. But I have a brother that lives there. He's a retired Marine musician and he lives in Sydney, not far from that opera house, which we got to. The opera house is, it's incredible. Oh my gosh. So he's a guitar teacher and an ukulele teacher.
Speaking of a retired Marine, right there, April is a retired Marine, so.
24 years, I'm a Chief Warrant Officer 3. It was a lot of work, and you had to be really patient.
This tune is by Casey Chambers. It's called My Pony. All over the place. We're heading back to Ireland. So the name Kaylee actually is a Gaelic word meaning musical gathering. And we thought that would be just an appropriate name for us. Because when we started 28 years ago when we met.
When we were 6 years old.
Yep, that's right. We were all very interested in the Celtic music and Irish music. And so for quite some time we only played Irish music. And then as April started acquiring more and more instruments, we started branching out and doing more world music. So we're going to do this little Irish tune called Wind That Shakes the Barley, going into O'Rourke's, going into Pigeon on a Gate.
Thank you.
oftentimes we get questions about our instruments. What are they? Where were they made? And we like to talk about that. So maybe I'll have April tell you about her cool instruments over there.
I have a couple instruments here, not all of them. One of the things I have is a harp that was made out of local cherry wood that my father sawed. And it sat in a barn for like 17 years. And then I went to a fisherman in Duluth and had it made into a harp. I don't have that here today. They Next say time. That when you play the harp, it vibrates for 12 hours afterwards, at least. Probably other instruments do too, I don't know. This guitar that I'm playing was made by a Vietnam vet from my town called Mark Hendrickson. And he's a luthier that is amazing. And he also repairs guitars. He's just north of Bagley. And my accordions are, this one is a Mangini Italian one from like 1954. And yeah, it's actually wonderful. It keeps its age as long as you put enough beeswax and goat hide in there. And then it's a Deering banjo made out of maple.
And I'm a vocalist, so I don't have any instruments except I carry more than anybody else, I think. This is called a crossover bass, which you can play either as a stand-up bass or as a bass guitar. Congas, guitar, regular guitar, and this little instrument here is called a bawran. And it's a goatskin drum from Ireland, but it's made in Pakistan.
And I play a Scottish fiddle. It's 1812 Scottish fiddle from Edinburgh. There was a pretty famous violin maker there in the 1800s, and he liked to do a little, you know, drinking. So he took on an apprentice by the name of David Sturrott, and this young fella made quite a few violins and violas, about 20, 25 of them, and somehow he passed away when he was about 20, and I've tried to look up the history, and I just can't find out anything more about that. But some of his violins survived, and I've got one of the David Sturrott fiddles that I get to play, basically because I'm half Scotch and half water, as I tell people, so it resonates with me. And my mandolin, I told you I went to this bluegrass festival yesterday. The gentleman that made this mandolin was there yesterday. He's from Grand Rapids. His name is Lloyd LaPlante. He's kind of my hero in life. And he's made mandolins and guitars, and they've gone all over the world. And I ordered that mandolin in the year 2000. I got it in the year 2005. That's the demand he gets for his instruments. So it's kind of an honor to be able to play these instruments. And you do fall in love with them, you know? You know, you can play different guitars and different basses and everything, and one instrument just doesn't resonate with you, and then you pick up another instrument and you go, oh my gosh, this is it. So
there's actually a woman in the Twin Cities that can see color when she hears sound. And if you play all these different violins, she will see which one is more compatible with you, and the same with the bow. But she can see it besides hearing it. Yeah, it's quite amazing. Yeah. Jennifer Becker.
You want to talk about this next tune?
I have a grandma who came from a family of 8 girls, and almost everyone lived to be over 100. And the eldest, Aunt Alma, was 107. And I can remember being at her 106th birthday party, and she looked at all the candles, and she said, am I really that old? But my grandma, when she was 87, we had an Australian gentleman who was originally from England, and he came to visit our family because my sister had met him in Australia, and he ended up marrying my grandma. So this next song, he was 83 and she was 87, and they got married. And so this next song reminds me of them because, like, they found each other and age didn't really matter.
It's called By Way of Sorrow.
Doors that would not take you in.
Going to the Canary Islands. This is a song written by Rosana Casal, and it's in Spanish. And when you say the word talisman, one of the ways of saying it in Spanish is you always have to use a definite article with the word, different than in English. Oh so boy. You would say el talisman, el talisman. So it's a love story.
Spanish lesson, she can't help herself.
I actually send my daughter, who teaches Spanish in southeastern Minnesota, the etymology of one word every day, and there's like 3 million in the book I have, so it's going to take me a while. But I just do it every day, send her a word, and we have so much fun with that.
And we have no idea what she's saying, just as long as we don't hear her names in the song, we figure we're okay.
Talisman de tu piel, mi chivo, que ando descalzo de esquina a esquina, por cada calle que hay en tus sueños, que soy el mar de todos tus puertos. El talisman Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
El talismán de tu piel me dice.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
El calor del corazón, el fuego de tu piel.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
El talismán de tu piel me dice.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
A ver qué dices.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
El talismán de tu piel me dice.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
El odi del corazón, el fuego de tu piel.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
El talismán de tu piel me dice.
Yo soy la tierra de tus raíces.
A ver qué dices tú. Cuando una noche de amor desesperados caigamos juntos enredados, tú y yo el desnudo y el corazón, seremos uno.
Nacho in there, I think. well, we're going to take you right to Minnesota. We're going to stay right here. We're going to do a little blues piece for you. A friend of mine from the cities, Brian Wicklin, who's an amazing fiddle player, jazz, blues, bluegrass, whatever. His name is Brian Wicklin, and he wrote this piece called Stinky's Blues. We're going to do that for you. So like Stinkies, Stinkies Blues. Yep. So like we said, we've been together for 28 years. You know, started at 6, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we've been together a lot. We've been through a lot together. We started out as we're all educators, and we met at a state music convention in Minneapolis. We didn't really know each other too well, and we found out. We all like food, so we went out for supper and realized that we all like kind of the similar music, and we said, hey, when we get back to Bemidji, let's meet up. And that was 28 years ago, and we have pretty much met on a weekly basis for 28 years. And
it's until been COVID.
Well, yeah, until
that put
COVID.
A little
that,
kink into it.
Yeah, yeah, but it's been great. It's been great.
Thank you.
back to Ireland. Tell me more. Tell me more. Is anyone celebrating an anniversary today or this week or this year?
I'll have one this year. I'm going to have one 49 years in December.
How can that be when you're 29?
I don't know, but it works out nice.
Well, we've got a couple more tunes for you. It's been just a delight playing here again. We love this beautiful church, and we love playing outside when the weather is nice, so maybe next year we'll be able to play outside. But if you want to hear us again, we're going to play at Ethnic Fest on September 10th. We're going to be at the Green Scene that way, from 3 to 5 o'clock. So if you're going to come on down and join us again, that would be awesome. All right, this is dedicated to those who are having an anniversary this year.
Thank you.
Got one more tune for you, and we want to thank. Greg, no,
Gary.
Gary. Okay.
Thank you,
Gary. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Yes. Thank you, whoever.
Yes, for coming on out. We're gonna end with a Finnish tune. Is anyone Finnish? Except for Dean.
Yes. Yeah, all right. People, yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's a little medley. We're going to start with the sauna song, going into the Finnish polka, and then we're going to finish with Finnish. So if you like the tunes, I wrote it. If you don't like it, Dee wrote it. So,
And you do have to sing. This is a sing-along.
This is a sing-along, yes.
You have to learn the Finnish words. And, don't worry. I've got it.
We're going to teach it to you.
It's called
try it. One, two, three.
Hey!
Oh, it was wimpy. One, two, three.
Hey!
Yeah, that was better. Here we go.
It's sauna night in Finland, my favorite thing to do. I'll dance the Finnish polka, then get real hot with you. Now take your dancing shoes off, and yes, the rest goes too. What's seen in the Finnish sauna will stay with me and you. Oh, sauna, sauna, oh, how I love my sauna. Sauna, sauna, come sweat a drop or two. The sauna is my heaven, although it's hot as hell. Birch branch to beat the demons, my soul I'll never sell. And when I leave Nirvana, a cold swim, yes, it's true, where nothing but a smile, red color turns to blue. Oh, sauna, sauna, oh, how I love my sauna. Sauna, sauna, come sweat a drop or two.
Hey! Hey!
Thank you for being here tonight. We hope you all go home and start playing instruments if you don't already, and singing.
And by the way, if you want to get your Christmas shopping done, we do have 5 CDs out, so if you're interested, we have some somewhere here. Thank you so much.
Check, check. All right. Well, on behalf of Michael Small, thank you for coming out. He usually has all kinds of inspiring words, but he's a preacher.
Oh, wow.
Chief, nice to meet you. And so Lenore, Lee, and April, D.
D.
Okay, the key of D, do you play in D a lot? All right, no? And we have to update this because it says 26 years. It'll be 27 by next year then.
29.
Yeah. See, I can't do math. I need to go to school.
Speaking of that, I'm in
school
tomorrow.
And we'd also
tomorrow.
Like to, I'm sure Michael would say at this point, thank you all for coming week after week after week, even having to put up. They let me sing here once in a while, too. Oh, man. Anyway, so thanks for coming. Sorry we didn't have ice cream today, but it all melted. And thanks again.
Thank you.
Let's hear for Kaylee. Oh, one more thing. Do we have the collection box in the back? He's putting his thumbs up. So you just find, because this is the last one, the last concert, you can get rid of the rest of your money, put it in the box, and we'll be good. All right, there you go.
Awesome.